Overwatch has been so, like, I don't know, it's so tragic lately. Like, I don't know, I don't feel inspired to play it. I kind of feel like playing Sona. Can you believe I have every single Sona skin? This was not intentional, by the way. I just happen to have all of them somehow. Should I run Airy? I think I should run Airy. I either go Airy or Guardian. I think Guardian is better, like, in the long run, but Airy's good against poke, so I think we should run Airy. Chat, I've kind of been thinking, I want to get serious at League again, but then that means I have to, like, stop playing Overwatch as much. What do you think? We should have focused the MF. I don't know why we went for Nani. Oops, I didn't mean to think that. My bad. Get her! Get her! I love chaos singers so much. We love doing nothing and just spamming buttons. Oh, I got this one. Yes! Destroy that MF. They really used everything on me. Sona goddess! The auras though! Cassiopeia skin is so bad. Oh my god, her boobs are so big. What the fuck? Well, I just realized it's big titty bot lane. Does MF and Sona have the biggest boobs in League? Who else comes close? Because I can't think of anyone. No, not like that. Get him. Okay. Oh shit. I hate you, whoever requested this. You screwed up Delirium. Plastic bag, plastic bag, plastic bag, plastic bag, let's go plastic bag. Chat, are you a plastic bag? Their Janna's flopping. I'll rate their Janna like 5 out of 10. Seriously? Oh my god. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh god. Lovely. Yay! That cast flopped. You know, that's what she gets for wearing that ugly ass skin.